That's a sulfur cabbage white, I think, butterfly. I love them. Hear all the birds? That's a Carolina wren. Making the silly sounds. Oh my. Wow. What a treat. Yellow, eastern yellow tiger tiger swallowtail. Oh, thank you. This is awesome. Hey there, buddy. You're one of my favorites. He's on Joe Pieweed. That's why I love Joe Pieweed. He's bringing a lot of cool butterflies. I can hear one of the Blue Jays fledglings crying. Gonna pour out any minute. I've been listening to birds all morning. I saw what happened. These birds are like my pets. My catbird's been twice today on my hand, eating raisins. That's Blue screaming because the sassy mockingbird just flew in there. Ciao for now. Whoa. This mockingbird. It'd take somebody out. Me. Oh, one last look. This is a jack-o'-lantern plant. Isn't that cool? I think it's called a Chinese jack-o'-lantern. But they look just like pumpkins. They're a little early this year, but come on fall. I think my rabbit's in there. Buns is in there, hoping I go away. Okay, peace. Oh, and there's, one of my favorite flowers. I'll be filming it when it pops, so. Already starting to pop. Now this is really early. It's called Autumn Clematis. But you can see it's all over everything. It's going to be white stars everywhere. I call them white stars. I have it throughout my garden. Ciao for now.